I mean, for me and my family, Dubai is the most safest city in the world. I mean, WTTC, a couple of months ago, they give Dubai the safe travel stamp. Plus the majority we are doing in our hotels, in the malls, in the buses, even in the taxi is top in all the world. I mean, we just need the customer to come back, let the wheels of the world moving. I mean, the pandemic is not the end of the world. And also, Time Hotels, we have applied a safety measure for the hygiene, which is very important nowadays for our travelers. We created a sanitizer ready program, protocols, where our the rooms has been checked and sealed before the customer, so the customer can be comfortable when he enter the room. He's the first one to enter after cleaning and sanitize the room. The team, they are sanitized the area, public area, every 30 to 45 minutes, whenever it's touched, to make everybody comfortable and safe. I mean, the new trends now, a lot of people, they like to appreciate to sit outdoors. Restaurants, bars, hotels, even terraces are always full and high demands. Look at us now. I insist to do the interview here outdoor just to show the world that how Dubai, the sun, the weather, the beautiful atmosphere we are living in. We are blessed. I mean, I would like to share it with the whole world to come and see how blessed we are in the United Arab Emirates.